instance, I don't know what happens in Dubai when you take these girls there.
Look, when we take the girl in Dubai, we go like to have just fun, you know, to entertain people.
Come on, Sharj, you're not telling the truth, man. In Dubai, it goes down. When the slay queens go to Dubai, what happens?
Yeah. Like, that's what I'm saying. It's part of the game.
Yeah, but what happens?
But what happens to them? What? Tell us the stories.
No, that's what I'm saying.
Man, I'll tell you. Some of them are forced to give camels blowjobs.
Camels.
Some of them get crapped on in the face, in the stomach.
Yeah.
They're forced to have all types of crazy, wild sex with different people.
Man, that's
They get paid for that. It not only happens in the Middle East, Dubai, but sometimes when they go to the Seychelles as well, that's what goes down.
Yeah.
It's just sodomy, man. That's all it is.
We don't force them. You understand?
Yeah.
That's why they choose. You understand? I don't want people tomorrow to come to say, okay, look, you took the girl in Dubai, you took the girl in the USA.
You've shit on someone.
What do you mean?
I'm saying, like, take a shit on
taking a crap on somebody's face?
Yeah.
Why not? Those things happen.
Have you done that?
Those things happen.
But have you done that?
Look, I can say, I don't need those things happen.
You've done
it. You understand?
You've done that.
Look where Joe is taking me down.
But why would you do that? Like, why would you do that?
Man, we want
to
have
a... Hold on. Is it sex or is it to dehumanize?
No. We want to have a fun. What can we do?
Where's the fun? Come on, where's... You enjoy that.
My nigga,